Hello, beautiful blockchain people. That's me again at CryptoSpine. This is my next cryptocurrency market overview. So let's start. Let's check the price of the cryptocurrencies according to the site of CoinGecko. And we see that the market has recorded in general a slight price increase for the last 24 hours. And the prices of the major cryptocurrencies, they continue to be in the green zone. Of course, Bitcoin has registered a slight price decrease, but in general, we know that the price is increasing. And since today is Monday, it's time to analyze the price chart of Bitcoin, applying technical and candlestick analysis. That's why let's move to the price chart of Bitcoin. The current price is $11,220. Now let's move to the candlestick chart. So this is the daily time frame. We're very familiar with the price chart of Bitcoin. As a short reminder, we've been monitoring this symmetrical triangle. So we know that the symmetrical triangle, according to the theory of technical analysis, is a continuation pattern. So this is the major trend, or we have an upward movement, and this is the correction trend, or this is the downtrend. And now it seems that this is the beginning of the exit from this triangle. And to be honest, I will be very happy if it happens and if it is really the beginning of the exit of this triangle and if the uptrend resumes. So we will continue to keep an eye on this technical pattern. Now let's check the price chart in the monthly time frame. So in the monthly time frame for the previous month, for the month of July, we have a solid bullish candlestick that engulfs completely the bodies of the previous candlesticks, that has a local high above the previous ones, and that has a local low about the previous ones. So this is a very solid bullish signal, implying that the bulls are gaining traction. But of course, if we check the current candlestick for the current month, and we are at the very beginning of the month, we have some slight candlestick, a small candlestick called Doge. It implies some kind of indecision in the market, so probably the bulls are taking a break. But in general, the sentiment is bullish. That's why probably after that break in the monthly time frame, we will see continuation of the price increase. So I don't see anything bearish in the price chart. That's why now let's check the weekly time frame. First of all, I just want to remind you that the price chart was in some kind of consolidation phase. We used to monitor this consolidation phase. Now it seems that the price has exited this consolidation phase. And for the last week, a very solid bullish candlestick was formed. So it is a signal indicating that the bulls are gaining traction. And this is a bullish signal because this solid bullish candlestick has a local low above the previous ones and a local high above the previous ones, and it is above this consolidation range. Of course, it has a tall upper wick or shadow, but it just implies that probably the price of Bitcoin has reached some kind of resistance, and this resistance comes from the local highs from the last summer. So now let's switch to the daily time frame, and it is easy to see that at the current level, we have a resistance coming from the local highs from last summer, and that's why probably this pullback took place yesterday. But I don't think that it is a change or it is a trend reversal, because if we check, for example, the 4-hour time frame, the price chart of Bitcoin continues to fluctuate in an ascending channel. So this is an uptrend. Let me draw the green lines. So this is the trajectory of this uptrend. And it is easy to see that the price chart of Bitcoin is fluctuating within this uptrend. So even though there was a solid pullback yesterday in the morning, I don't think that it is a signal indicating trend reversal, because we're still within this ascending channel. This is an uptrend. And the last thing I want to mention is in the daily time frame, just as a short reminder, that we used to monitor and to comment on this important downtrend. So that was the downtrend in which the price chart of Bitcoin was fluctuating within about 1 year or 12 months. And it seems that that was the end of this. I even mentioned it last time that that was the end of this downtrend. And after this consolidation, we saw this solid breakout and the price went up. And of course, it surpassed also the previous local high. That was one of the most important ones within this descending channel. Of course, some traders used to say that it was a descending wedge. Okay, that's fine. As I used to say, it is a bearish technical pattern. But now it seems that that was the end to all those bearish technical patterns in the daily time frame. And I'm really very happy this is, let's say, the renewal of the uptrend. So that's it for today, fellas, about the price chart of Bitcoin. Please share your point of view as a comment under this video. I wish you a very productive and wonderful week ahead and hope to see you in the next video. It was me at CryptoSpark.